Each year, EPA recognizes October as Children's Health Month. During this time, we focus on childhood exposure to environmental risks, and we provide tips to help protect children where they live, learn, and play. In this video, we want to tell you about EPA's 3Ts toolkit. 3Ts stands for training, testing, and taking action. This toolkit can help schools and daycare facilities address lead in drinking water. Did you know that lead can leach into our water system through plumbing materials that contain lead? Infants and young children are especially susceptible to lead exposure, and there's no known safe level according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Negative health effects may include behavior and learning problems, lower IQ and hyperactivity, slowed growth, hearing problems, and anemia. The 3Ts Toolkit is a program for reducing lead in drinking water by training, which raises awareness of the potential occurrences, causes, and health effects of lead in drinking water, and helps guide the facility in developing a 3Ts implementation plan, testing the water to identify any potential problems, and by taking action, taking the necessary steps to correct or mitigate any identified sources of lead in drinking water. Schools and daycare facilities voluntarily participate in this program to ensure the health and well-being of their young populations. For more information on the 3Ts, visit our website at epa.gov/safewater/3Ts.